The Faculty of Medicine at Peradeniya was opened in 1962 as the second medical school in the country to meet the increasing demand for medical education. At present, the faculty has 150 academic staff members and 180 non-academic staff. There are 15 departments of study and 6 units. Each year, 195 local students and 12 overseas students are enrolled in the 5-year MBBS curriculum. The Faculty of Medicine at Peradeniya registered its first group of students on 4th January 1962. Initially, it functioned as an appendage of the Faculty of Medicine in Colombo. In 1967, it became autonomous, electing its own dean. For a period between 1970 to 1980, the dental veterinary schools of the University of Peradeniya was brought under an umbrella organization called the Faculty of Medical, Dental and Veterinary Science. By 1980, these schools had again become autonomous. During the period 1972 to 1981, the teaching hospital Peradeniya was built and commissioned. At the year of 2012, the Faculty of Medicine, University of Peradeniya, completed its 50th year. Today, we celebrate the Jubilee celebration at the faculty premises.